Vanakkam, Sunita here for Vastram. Today we're going to see beautiful chicken kari saris as we go, and also give some beautiful descriptions about how these saris, where did they come from, how are they made, all that. This is sari number one, a nice steel green and with a lot of sequences. If you can just see, it's got a lot of sequences to it. That's the pallu part of it. It always has running blouse. That's the sari for you. Okay, blouse put or kanste idana. So that's the blouse for this. Everything has got an attached running blouse. Same embroidery is done. So how did these come into India? This is not an Indian form of workmanship. This came from Persia. That is before like 3 BC. It came in through the Persians. Then they got it and gifted to the kings of India, and they loved the work. The Indian kings loved the embroidery work. Initially, it used to be done only through hand, so it was a long process and they cost it. This is saree number one, which is costing you 8,000 rupees, right? So then, yeah, this is saree number one and 8,000 rupees, agree, with like satin kind of materials have been beautifully done as finishing. And the sequence work done. Initially, it was only just a plain embroidery on white materials for the kurtas, for the kings, and for saris for the ladies. And it took a long time, so they were costing around 70,000-80,000. Even now, hand dones are available. So this is the pallu for this. Okay. But we are doing a machine done one, because only then the budget would work in for us. For now, the work is done all throughout like this, and as it goes for the skirt part, it happens to be a half plate that goes in. So saree number one with 8,000 rupees. Next we go for saree number two. 8,000. So saree number two is 8,000. The same process. It's a maroon color saree, wine red, almost the same color as mine. I am wearing a tassel saree with embroidery. This is not a chicken kari one. So that is saree number two for you with the running blouse. So this is the blouse for the saree. Every saree has got its own running blouses. This has got some maroon color embellishments, like the satin finish, to give it a nice look. As I told you, the first 2 meters will be this. After that, for the skirt, it will start becoming plain. Okay, this is saree number two, 8,000, pure georgette, nice heavy folly material georgette, machine embroidery, machine chicken kari done saree. Okay, now let's go in for saree number three. You know, cut mar bekala. Sorry, saree number three is a nice pink. This pink is very pretty pink. So this is saree number three with complete sequences done. Nice satin material, satin finishing done for the edges, and that saree number three. It's got a running blouse as usual. This is saree number three, 8,000 rupees. Sequences are done. That's okay. Blouse is there for bagya. Do you see that? That's saree number three view. Okay, the full view. Sorry. The same process. After 2 meters, it becomes a plain later. Okay, like this. Next is saree number four, 8,000. A lemon yellow. The designs are different for each saree. That's saree number four. Okay. The saree goes this way. And you look like this. That's the saree view. You can wear a contrast blouse also. It's 100% up to you. As you go, then it becomes like this. Okay. That's saree number. Now comes saree number four. A nice brown. It's very pretty brown. This is. So, saree number 5 is this. All throughout satin finish, 8,000. The saree is this way. You look like this. Okay. 8,000. Now comes saree number 6, which is a nice peach color. Even very pretty. This has got some very important sequences done. All these stones being beautifully done on the borders. The border has been separately attached to this, and the embroidery is a beautiful design also. And the saree stays on you like this. This is on an organza. Now those are all pure georgettes. This is organza material. So this is 8,500. the saree. It's so pretty. After 1.5 meters, the saree happens to be like this. Okay. For the skirt part, it happens to be this. So this is 8500 saree number 6. Next is saree number 7. 9000. That's a nice blue color. Why it is expensive? It's like nice embroideries have been done over here throughout the saree. Paisleys have been woven. The borders have been embellished with mokash work. This is called a mokash work generally. A lot of detailing has been done. The saree generally looks nice color. That's right. That's the saree. Okay. Saree number 7, 9000 rupees. Very beautiful colors these are. These are machine done. Generally when they are hand done, it takes almost 7-8 months to finish a sari. Around 70 to 80,000 rupees it would cost us. So then we go and bought in for an alternative of machine embroideries. Okay. Now it's sari number 8, 9,000. Sari number 8, 9,000. Another beautiful sari. Every sari is pretty. This is on a georgette. That's the whole body. As it goes, the skirt, blouse is running with the same thing. So that's the sari. Sari number 9, 9000. A nice, what color? Pastel color. Look at the fall of it. It's so folly. Pretty, beautiful and classy. That's the sari. Chinnagina. So this is sari number 9. Okay, 9000, a lot of sequential, the mokash work has been done. Embroidery is, zari woven work has been done all throughout the sari. A classic combination, I must say. That's the entire sari. Okay, once it goes down, it happens. It's got nice different weavings also. Okay, that's sari number 9 for us. Now comes another very beautiful sari, sari number 10. Which is around 10,500. It's got borders here. You see that? Nice embroidered borders. Finishing is with like this. Embroidery borders. Full of embroidery on zari. In between to give an extra look. The entire sari looks like this. Okay? That's the pallu of the sari. You can wear a contrast red color blouse. Very look. Lemon green and pista mix. This is. As you go down, this becomes like this. Okay, so this is sari number 10, right? 10,500. Last sari of this day, sari number 11, which has got nice tassels done to it. It's white, white and maroon. White and maroon. This is the sari for you. Look at that. This blouse goes so perfectly with that. 10,500. Embroidery done in contrast colors. Zari woven work done all throughout. A pretty collection all together. So these are the sarees of this day. Hope you really enjoyed them. Give you more information very soon. Happy shopping. Take care.